Costco, head outside, see. Head outside, see. Down Long Road, shoot this shot here. And this is where you guys make mistakes. So, you guys understand this crawl, I mean, that's instinct, it's honestly, it's instinct. My 8-year-old daughter doesn't wrestle. If I go grab her leg, she needs to run it back. She gets that up, okay? But she doesn't have technique. This is where we guys gotta go past instinct and learn what's right and what's wrong. You guys, many times, or most times, right, will sprawl, take your legs back, and you'll go this direction, you'll go to your left. And here's the problem. You're gonna learn a head outside single rotate double here in about 3 hours, right? And his goal is to go all your way through your left knee, okay? So if I'm sprawling here and I'm going this way, Mario's gonna step up and rotate, and it's gonna help him, and it's gonna put weight right here. So I'm not gonna go to my left, I'm gonna go to my right. My goal is always to capture his head somewhere here. And that's harder on a head outside single than it is on a head inside single, because of the fact that right now I gotta move to get my body over top of him. So from here, I'm gonna do the same exact thing we just did. Right hand shove the head down, left hand moves the deep tight waist, I'm gonna scrub this ball and tap that leg. So again, remember, I put weight on here, I shove his head down in this position. Now, deep tight waist, feet go back, and now I start moving. Hips come in, I attack, and I run. I'm gonna run my hips over top of his head. So that's all gonna happen in one motion. You see, I'm always moving over top of his head here, cover his head. From here, Mario will most likely go up to a side five, I'll slide back, and go down to the front end lock and score. So again, he's gonna head outside single. From here, my right hand is gonna shut the head down. I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna cross face. Cross face helps pull him up. I'm not gonna be here. A lot of you guys just leave this arm dangle here, it's because maybe he did a setup and he brought his head underneath the arm. You leave your arm dangle here, and then you know what? You don't do anything with it. It's not that you're trying to do some kind of chin lift. Why? You're just lazy, all right? Or you just don't know. Right from here, shove the head down. Feet go back, hips come in, and now I start my hips moving. My feet move this direction. I spread my hips up over his head. Notice I'm controlling his body. All right, somewhere between my hips and my chest here. From here, he lets go. I'll slide back into the swing. Same fundamental defense. I'm meeting him with my hips. I'm bringing my hips in, making it difficult for this guy. Pressure. Pressure, 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 last speed. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3.